Hey everybody, hope you're doing well. Today is June 20th, and we're going to send out some birthday shout-outs to a few icons. Mr. Brian Wilson of the Beach Boys. We're also going to say happy birthday to Eric Dolphy, the jazz legend. Lionel Richie was born on June 20th, along with Michael Anthony, the bass player from Van Halen, and Mr. John Taylor of Duran Duran. I'm going to do two songs in this video. One specifically for Brian Wilson. We're going to do this song, In My Room, the Beach Boys classic. And then we're going to follow that up with a Van Halen tune because, you know, we love Van Halen and it's Michael Anthony's birthday. I don't know if vocal harmonies have ever been more perfect than they were with the Beach Boys. Obviously, you've got brothers, you've got a lot of family members, cousins, and what have you singing together. And they've sang together for years before they ever, you know, even had a music career. And it just worked. And Brian Wilson is such a musical genius that other people who we consider to be musical geniuses looked to him for inspiration on what to do next musically. And we have to hold Brian Wilson in the absolute highest regard just for pure talent and artistry and everything that goes on with it. It's what a beautiful song. What an absolutely beautiful song. With that said, it's time to get to celebrating Michael Anthony on his birthday. And we're going to do a song from the Sammy Hagar era of Van Halen. And this actually features Eddie and Michael playing together, with Eddie playing a baritone guitar and Michael playing, obviously, the bass. And so Eddie's guitar part is essentially, in a lot of ways, mimicking what Michael was doing to give such a thicker bottom end to the entire song, because the whole song is based around bottom end. And what do you name a song based around a bottom end but Spanked?
Thank you.
Yeah, comma. In the grand scheme of things, a very unique song for Van Halen. Doesn't necessarily highlight Michael Anthony's bass playing, which is perfectly supportive for the tune and the textures of the tune. But his vocal harmonies are, and I've said this in many videos, his vocal harmonies are so important and impactful to the sound of Van Halen, all the way from the first parts of Running with the Devil all the way through to the last song he ever recorded with the band. In many ways, I would honestly have to say that his voice is the voice of Van Halen. I know that David Lee Roth and Sammy Hagar and even Gary Cherone were the vocals, the lead vocalists for Van Halen. But Michael Anthony's voice is the one constant. It's such an integral part of the Van Halen sound. You know, you just don't get those vocal harmonies off of songs like, I'm the One or Spanked or Pound Cake or Run Around or Women and Children First. You don't get the vocals that you get from Van Halen that makes them really, in many ways, stand out from sort of that time period of rock bands. I mean, obviously, Eddie's guitar playing makes them stand out in that time period. But the fact that they put that hard-driving, hard-rock sound with really incredible vocal harmonies is still astonishing these days, to this day. Yes, I'm sure many of you are thinking in some ways, if you've gotten this far, you're like, wow, you put In My Room by the Beach Boys with Spanked by Van Halen. That's a really odd combination of songs to put together. Yeah, but that's the fun of doing this channel. I can throw you guys a curveball every once in a while, maybe play something you wouldn't have expected, and put stuff together that don't necessarily fit together, but somehow or another fit together all at the same time. I'm having fun with it, so whatever. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this. Again, happy birthday. Shout out to Brian Wilson and John Taylor from Duran Duran, Lionel Richie, Michael Anthony. And this was fun. Anyway, thanks for watching. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comments section below. We can talk about it further. And just know that I appreciate you and I wish you all well. Y'all take care.